for all of us who love creating animations.
They were wicked, violent, and mistreated each other.
There are ways that you could sell your animations, whether you've created them, I don't care whichever software that you've done it on. You could use websites like payhip.com. There's also fiverr.com that you could use and sell your animations. I'm going to create a video on this particular website, the payhip.com animation website. You could also get clients who want you to create mascot animation for their company. So this is Dribbble website. You could also log in on Dribbble and register on there to be part of the team that gets clients from Dribbble who will allow you to create animations for them. My favorite way is you could be a YouTube creator. You could create animation on YouTube and you could tell stories like the Noah story that I've created. And you could be sharing your stories that way. What the video is about today is all of these animation at some point will want you to have somebody speaking or they have to have speech. So it is very important to find websites that are going to help you take text and create speech for your animations. So let's jump into three of the examples that I have found and I am using. And the last website I'm definitely going to create another video on. It is absolutely amazing and it is free. Let's jump right in. The site is called Murf.ai. Once you've registered on Murf.ai, you can then start creating a project. But please take note that the software allows you to create up to 10 minutes, which is free. However, even though it is free, you're not allowed to download it without you paying for the downloads. But once you're happy and you've created a project, you can open a project up and then select the voice of the person that you want to use for the text. So you could click where it says Explore AI Voices, and then you start listening to the different kinds of voices that you could be using. So the ones that says pro are for the paid accounts, and then without, you could hover and then listen to the voice.
Hunger and malnutrition are the number one health risk worldwide.
And then if you like that voice, you select it, and then it will open up a text box where you could start typing the text that you want the AI to read for you. If you edit the text and you click on play,
just start and keep going.
It starts generating the text for you. And it is as easy as that. Once you're ready, you click on the three dots. You could download audio with Murf.ai, the free option. It is an open studio option and it allows one seat. They don't allow downloads on a free account. You need to be upgraded in order to have unlimited downloads. Our next text-to-speech software is called Narakeet.com. I'm going to link all of these websites in the description below, including the cell animation website, so that you have them. The Narakeet I absolutely love because they give you a lot more in order for you to download, even though you haven't upgraded to paid. So it's fairly simple. You choose a voice, so it lends to text-to-audio. And then when you click on the drop down for the language, you can choose different kinds of language. I'm in South Africa, so I could choose the English South African accent. And then it will give you the voices that you could pick, and then you could listen.
Cape Town is the oldest and second largest city in South Africa, after Johannesburg.
And then you could listen to the kinds of audio. If you want a child, I think it is available in British and USA. So when you scroll down, you get much more in other countries. You get much more voices, including child voices. Like you see over here, there's Daphne, Ollie, and Archie that are child voices that you could be using for your animation. And when you want to listen...
London has a diverse range of people.
So what are the options available? The options available is for you to type your own script where you immediately create your audio. Or you could dictate, or you could upload a file. So it depends on what way you would like to generate the text to audio. So if you've typed it like I've just done, you have up to 10 megabytes where you can upload without creating an account. Otherwise, you have to create an account in order for you to increase your limits. So let's quickly see when we're generating. And then it's done. So when you want to listen to it.
Cape Town is a beautiful city in South Africa.
And that's how it sounds like. And you could download and then, or you could change the speed. And that's pretty much it. You can build up to 15 more media assets before you sign up for a paid plan. So with their pricing, you could check and see what are the paid. They're not that expensive, especially if you're going to be creating animation and charging. It's up to you and the way that your budget works for you. The last software that I'm super excited about is called voicemod.net. This particular software has different kinds of options that you could use for your voice. In this video, we're just looking at text to speech, and I'm going to be creating more videos showing you how the software works. From your dashboard, click on text to speech, and then click on generate speech from text. You're then going to be asked to either log in and sign up. You can use your Google account to sign up, and then you're in. And three options are available: to upload a sound, create a song, or generate speech from your own text. Then you're going to click and select speech from text. Then you can click and have a listen at the default voice.
Do the talking for you. Let VoiceMod do the talking for you.
To change and get other options, you click on change a voice and then have a listen at the different kinds of voices that you could select. And then you pick one. And then you generate your text by writing your text where it says write your text. Once you're happy, you can listen to the voice that you've generated and then make changes if you want to make any changes. The other cool feature of voice mod is that you could add effects to your audio. You could add the banana effect, you could add a robotic effect, you could add all sorts of different kinds of effects that's available with this free software that I think it's pretty cool. It will generate it and then you can also listen to it, and that's pretty much it. You could then click on downloading the voice that you've generated and save it on Canva or wherever, whichever software that you're using to be creating your animation. I think it's pretty cool. I love it. If you enjoy these kinds of tutorial, go watch this next video that's going to help you. I will see you on our next video.